Automating repetitive tasks and checks can help build quality into your workflows, enabling you to ship faster with greater reliability. But what if a user bypasses your process by committing directly to production instead of raising a pull request? You can no longer trust the source of truth as your quality gates have not been used. Now, GitHub branch protection rules have been able to solve this problem, but only on a repository by repository basis. How do you govern your code at scale across your company? Well, I'm excited to share that repository rules are now generally available. Repository rules are an evolution of GitHub's branch protection rules. GitHub Enterprise Cloud customers are able to protect repositories at the organization level or the repository level, allowing for easy enforcement at scale. Now, you can do this by using rule sets, a collection of rules that are enforced together. Examples could include requiring pull requests to have multiple reviewers, requiring status checks, and many more. Now, when I speak with customers about governance, we often talk about empowerment versus guardrails and how to get that balance right. It's not easy, so I have a great tip for you. You can configure rule sets in an evaluate mode to execute a dry run and determine the impact to end users. This allows you to thoughtfully roll out your compliance and governance strategy across your company. And finally, rules are readable by everyone in the repository, and you'll also see violations are presented inline via the web UI and the Git client, making it easy to know what enforcements are in place in your repository and your organization. So, it's time to be intentional about building quality into your workflows. Start using repository rules to protect and govern your code at scale.